Our first live gaming experience will be with the Findo game. Of course, we first determine our target number. I manually select the number 1234. The application produces a competitor named Hong, who has created its own target number. Let's try to find Hong's number now. As 9780, I am using my first guess. As a result, a minus was returned to us. This means that there is only one number from 9, 8, 7, and 0, and that is in the opponent's target number in a different step than the digit used in this guess. Our opponent used his first guess as 8215. If you remember, my target number was 1234. The number 2 in this guess is plus because it is in the correct digit, and the number 1 is minus because it has a different digit. Overall, the minus was returned to the plus as Hong. In my second guess, I will guess on a strategy I have always used. In that strategy, this is, second always use the different numbers used in the first guess. Taking this into consideration, I set my second guess as 6435. As a result, 2 minus and 1 plus were returned. It's beautiful. We are getting the reward for our strategy. So far we have used 8 out of 10 possible digits, and we have found 4 digits in total, 1 minus in the first guess and 2 minus and 1 plus in the present. This means that the 2 digits we do not use, 1 and 2, do not exist in the target number of the opponent. In my third guess, I choose 1245 to find out which of the 3 numbers in my second guess. I know 1 and 2 don't exist. I will have checked whether the numbers 6435 are 4 and 5 by dividing them into 2. As a result, 2 plus came. It's great. There are 4 and 5, and the steps are correct. Now all that remains is to find the numbers in the first and second steps of the opponent's target number. Fourth in my guess, I will now try to find out which of 6 and 3. I try 3 in the first step. If there are 3 signs in total, 3 and 6 are not. If 2 plus returns, then it means there is 3 number 6. So my fourth guess is 3245. As a result, 3 plus came. In this wonderful game, our luck is with us as much as our strategies. We now know that there are numbers 3, 4 and 5 and their digits are correct as well. Now it remains to find the number in step 2. We know that 10 is within the numbers in our first guess. What numbers did we have in our first guess? 9, 7, 8 and 0 can actually easily eliminate 7. Because the first estimation result returned us 1 minus. If it was 7, it would have been on the right digit, it should have returned a plus, not a minus. Super, then the opponent's target number can only be one of these three. 3045 or 3845 or 3945, I want to try the middle. Yes, it's 3845. Here it is. I found the opponent's number. Since we made the first guess, Hong had one last guess. If he finds our number, the game ends in a draw, but it is very difficult to find at this stage. If he doesn't know, it means we won this game. We won the perfect game and added 14 more points to our household. Points earned or lost in Findo games are calculated by subtracting the number of rounds from the maximum guesses that can be made in a game. The sooner it is found, the more points you will earn. Now let's experience the Findo puzzle live.